Hello everyone, and welcome to Saturday Cleaning. We're going to show you our tips and tricks to get real low under your furniture when cleaning your house on National Saturday Cleaning Day. Come along with us for the ride. Rule number one, don't miss any spots. Make sure that you have natural light pouring in the room so as to see the spots that you've missed. Don't worry, Mona goes in two times. She'll get to those spots that she missed.
Ah!
Jesus. Rule number two, never wear your slippers in the room that you've just mopped in. Chances are they're a little dirty and you're just tracking dust back into the room. Not to mention the footprints that you leave behind. Rule number three, always have your hair up. It makes no sense to clean your house with your hair down. You'll find that you've left strands of hair behind, and that's just a no-no. Make sure you sport some comfortable clothes. Clorox stains t-shirts are the best way to go. Rule number seven, always watch your mom struggle. There's no point in helping her. Helping her will debilitate her. She needs to learn the hard way and work on her own. If you help your parents with every difficult task, they'll start to rely on you. And that will just further weaken them. As you know, the older our parents get, the more weak they become. Let them learn that we won't be here forever. Rule number nine, when you're starting to feel bad, don't give in to it. All that's left are pillows, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Look at her go, putting her back into it.
I'm gonna slap you.
Rule number 10, if they start to intimidate or harass you, don't give in to it. These are just false threats that won't be acted upon. Rule number 11, if they start to charge at you, just know they won't get too far. Let's take this solution upstairs to the rooms. We're looking at a splash of Clorox, lavender pine sol, and our secret ingredient, Gain Detergent. Now that's a clean mix. Always approach your cleaning as an individual task. If you try to loop in partnership with your mother, she will try to get you to clean the whole house, and that's not good for you. Delegate tasks around the house so your mom doesn't try to make you clean the whole thing.
I'm not gonna beat the shit out of you.
She's doing A-okay on her own.
Spin, spin, spin.
Oh no, there is an obstacle in my path. Don't worry about this. The cedar mop finds a way into all the tough nooks and crannies. Just throw your mop in the corners. Oh, there's a strand of hair. We'll leave it there for the vacuum to get later. Rule number 17, do not show your mother how you clean your room. This is your room, and that means your business. Despite the obstacle in our path, the floor has been mopped. Now you can move on to the rest of the room. We hope you've enjoyed today's tutorial. Always remember to take a break so you're not too exhausted to finish the house. Right, Mom? High five! Oh.